in Indigenous cause, Kitigansi bin Donjaba, Mikanakodum, Nimin Wenin Dame Pijayeg, on the Jeomami Minini, Anishinaabeg. My name is Summer Harmony Twinish. I am Algonquin from Kitigansi, which is an Algonquin community about 130 kilometers north of Ottawa, depending on how fast you drive or which route you take. So what I just did was a land acknowledgement. It's not a proper one. I'm not fluent in my language, so I make do with what I have and what I can use. My mom helps me a lot, actually. So the reason we do land acknowledgements, there's a few reasons, and a lot of it is protocol. So what I was taught was that it's a way to greet the land and to greet our ancestors and to kind of acknowledge that the city that we're in right now is built on unceded and unsurrendered Algonquin territory, and that means that there are ancestors buried underneath the city. That means that there is a history tied to this land that predates settlers and predates colonization. So when I say protocol, I mean that this is something that needs to be acknowledged across Turtle Island and what we now call Canada. It's something that's actually fairly common on the northwest coast where the Kinder Morgan pipeline is meant to be kind of crossing through. So it's a way to greet, it's a way to welcome, it's also a reminder that people who live in Ottawa benefit from the displacement of the Algonquin peoples. The reason I don't know my language is because it was taken from us. There's been pushes to revitalize it, there are still speakers, but it gets harder and harder with each passing generation, and that's why you need people pushing for that, not just from within my community, but from non-Indigenous folks as well. And when we say that you benefit from our displacement, it's not to shame you, it's not to belittle you, it's not to make you feel guilty. It's to remind you that you have a duty as guests on this territory to give back to the neighboring communities and to hold space for them in any way that you can, whether it's by doing a land acknowledgement at your meetings or at your events or just in casual conversation by reminding other non-Indigenous folks where they stand. With that being said, Pijashig, welcome today, and I'm happy the sun is out, and I wish you all a great day.